It's time to take action and uphold the Oklahoma standard across the state. Join the fight at StopsWithMe.com.